finally got my copy of Joanna's new cookbook, and I was so excited to see that the silo cookies are inside. These are delicious. Every time I have visitors coming from Kentucky, we get up one morning early and go to Waco so we can go to the Magnolia Table and the silos and the bakery, and I can't wait to go back. On medium, cream the butter, sugar, and brown sugar until fluffy, about 4 minutes. Add eggs one at a time, beating after each addition. Whisk together the flour, salt, and baking soda. Beat in vanilla, then slowly add the dry ingredients. Add oats, chocolate, peanut butter chips, and walnuts. Mix till incorporated well. If you're able, scoop out 2 ounce dough balls. Refrigerate at least 30 minutes, then bake 3 inches apart at 350 for 13 to 15 minutes.
So good.